Alright, welcome to the video. It's just a quick video to show you how to make animated GV work on both sides of your mesh on a stock GTA car model. So basically what we've got here is we've got some belts that I've imported from Blender. I've added the materials, etc. And now we need to convert them, but we need to do a little trick in order to get the animated GV to work on both sides. So here we've got stock belts V8, and then we've got the dummy that I want to put it inside. So what I'm going to do is just drag it and drop it onto the MISC Z. And then what you want to do is switch to front view. So you click this, go to front, go to the move tool, turn on move axis only, and then lock it to X, and move it on the X axis like so. And what you want to do is you want to turn on mirror geometry and mirror axis with pivot turned off. Left click to do that, and it works. So basically, once you've mirrored it, you want to make sure your mesh is past this middle line, otherwise it won't work properly. So if when you've mirrored it, it's still on that side, it's still overlapping over the center point, you basically just need to undo until you get to this point again, and then move the axis of your object further to the right. Generally what I do is about halfway, and then I will mirror it like so. Then once you've done that, you can convert your dummy to a compound, turn on the lock icon, turn on L0, and then drag and drop. Then it's just a case of exporting, which I will do now. I hope I didn't mirror that fucking seat node. Let me just double check to make sure I didn't do that. X and X. Okay, good. We're good. So howitzer, file export. Let's just go to my drive. Howitzer underscore high. High externally, export. Then we'll do the low model, highest only export, so then I'll drag it and drop it to my already working add-on. Now in Open4 it will look fucked, like it will be out of place, but in game it should just reset the position so it's in the correct location. Let me just show you that real quick. I need to find the bonnet. Yeah, so in here, it visually looks like it's in the wrong place, but it will snap back in game. So I'll show you that now. Let me just sort this. Waiting for this game to load. I need to plug back in my controller. Thank you.
What the fuck?